Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we're here in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. We're going to go to Tulsa, Oklahoma with a load of almond boxes, 35,000 pounds. Should be a little short run. We'll probably do a couple more runs after this one. We're in the Peterbilt Pinga 389, and we got John Ruta's 53-foot reefer trailer on the back. Let's get this thing fired up and hit the road. See what happens. There ain't no telling. Hopefully nothing too bad. Alright. Then we get out of here. The church. Looks like it's going to take us 129 miles, 2.5 hours to get there. Let's say continue straight on. Good idea. Continue straight on. GPS points, that's from Z-Mods. I just got a crate in this truck, actually. It took me about 3 hours because the game crashed right when I was almost done the first time. About to start all over again. Second time I didn't have enough money to buy it. I think it was a C-16 Caterpillar in it. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Big hurry. The ETA is 4:17 p.m. It's 2:19. Earn her tow bike. Earn bike. Detour. See, if we do a loop, we still can't get back on there. So.
When possible, make a U-turn.
Yeah, they got that shit all blocked down both ways.
Finding a new route. When possible, make a U-turn. Rerouting.
I'll get the map out.
Recomputing.
Recompute it. There ain't no way to. There is no other way but that. How the hell you expect you to get over there then? We're just gonna go through it.
When possible, make a U-turn.
Just gonna go through it. We'll watch that when I'm flipping the stick around. What if I'm supposed to wait and stop and sleep? Will that make it go away? I don't think it will. Shut down anyway. I wasn't about to go all the way back up and around. That would have added extra over 100 miles to the trip. think we're gonna be able to fit through that between that fire truck and that barrel. Well, there ain't no way in hell. Maybe. We'll try and see. Did I not like pick the boxes up out of the road? I mean, hell, it's a little box. I feel like the dude that's pickaxed the pile of gravel. Arkansas is going to be coming out in the next couple weeks. I believe they got it almost done. They'll probably come out when they do the new patch. Right, continue straight.
Continue straight on.
GPS, you better not have doing one of these damn get back on the interstate, off the interstate things.
Keep right.
Did for on the keep right. Miles. they said they're redoing the trees and the vegetation stuff. Gonna be pretty cool. We make it look a lot better. Drive my nice new truck off in the dirt. If they knew how much it cost, they'd fix that. It looks like we're going to the airport. Or by the airport, anyway. Everybody. I see two dudes standing over there talking to each other, and that's it. Hook. Well, I guess it'd be a dropping hook. That's our trailer. Perfect. $74, is that it? We didn't go very far either, so I guess. What do we got here? Grass, Albuquerque, New Mexico, Texas, Houston, Wichita Falls. Wichita. What did you say that was? I thought it said 54,000. I was like, what? Yeah, looks like it's gonna be a nighttime run since they turn our lights on. Alright, we're ready to get out of here. Good thing I didn't go for the stretch to beat. Ain't no speed limit. Yeah, this thing definitely got the C16 in it. Wait a minute. Okay, it loaded it. Why ain't it showing it on GPS? Is it broken? You have anything in the truck I should know about? Nope, just a bunch of stuff you shouldn't know about. Alright, let's see what we can do with this map here. We'd be going down to Ouija. We get close, we can figure it out the rest of the way.
Turn right.
Damn anti-collision. Took me a minute to figure out what button I'm supposed to push. Let's see, we got plenty of fuel, there shouldn't be a problem there. Welcome to the Big Badger Life. Can't see stoplights. I was gonna put some green underglow on the truck and trailer. Didn't quite make it that far. I've never seen what this thing looks like at nighttime. Just my chair.
Continue straight on.
I don't know if we need to be in that lane to turn or go straight. I guess go straight. Hopefully none of the lights are messed up. Loaded up southbound. Oh shit. There's that detour in it. How cool it's gonna be. Oh, this is where they're building overpass. Okay. Good. Probably be a good idea to slow down a little bit. I'm running kind of crappy. It must be because of the time of day it is. Need those exits a little bit sooner than that, buddy. Can't get any more left than this. 40 westbound. Keep left.
Keep left. And then exit left.
Out of here. I did that once or twice, hit the things in the center of it. Money after money after money. better look at the map and see where the hell we're supposed to actually be going. You want to map it out for me? No. Marketplace. To Wichita Falls, Walbert. Station World Map. And like the only Walbert is right there. Oh, fuck me. There's two of them. Right down there. Right down there, that Walbert. All right, let's go. Welcome to Wichita Falls.
Keep right, and then exit right.
I like how they added the little reflectors and the white lines in the road.
Exit right.
Pretty cool. Keep right, exit right.
Exit right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Turn left. Oh, we got a 50-50 chance of getting the right one. Come on, you can do it. That's what we're waiting for. The first one's gonna be up here on the left, the right. I like new air brake sound from Sound Fixes FMod. Let's hope so. I missed my turn. Should've went straight. Thank you. Round two. So we got hit right or left right here. This is not the right place. Roger on that one. Next.
A new route. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. And then keep right.
Turn left, keep right. Bullshit.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
I'll turn that crap off. Where the hell's the little icon thing at? Do you see the icon thing? Because I sure the fuck don't. Ain't that a bitch? Always gotta be something in there. Then, no, it ain't the other wall, Bart. This one's not showing up. There ain't no other one in the fucking, in this town. No, there's not another one anywhere close to it. That's probably why the GPS didn't draw a line there, huh? We'll just have to abandon it. We got it delivered. Alrighty guys, that's going to wrap this up for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. In the meantime, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.